Now, when capital AABB and small a, small b, small b are crossed in F2 generation, the ratio of AABB will be F2 generation, they are asking. This is the parental generation. This is the parental generation. F1 generation, you have to put capital A small a and capital B small b, and F2 generation, you have to put. And in that F2 generation, capital A small a, capital B small b, this will be in what ratio? That's my question. So only one of you have given the answer D, you have chosen. Fine. Ashwin Kumar is trying to answer the question very beautifully. So that is fine. We'll go to the next question.